Hello everyone, this is Roman from Animotica team. Today we're going to see how you can do your voiceover in Animotica. As a video content creator, you will at several points need to do voiceovers. Yes, it's not as easy as it sounds, but it's nothing to shy away from. So here I will offer you a few tips to help you to take your voiceovers game to the next level. Tip number one, invest in a good microphone. If you want to make great voiceovers, a good microphone is a nice start. You don't have to break the bank to buy one because there are great USB mics that go for reasonable prices. Tip number two, use a script. Using a script for your voiceovers makes things super easy and organized. Always write a script outlining the points you need to address before hitting the record button. Tip number three, always do a test in recordings. Don't just hit the record button and start voicing out your genius without testing. Run a couple of tests to ensure that you won't run into hassles in between recordings, so this doesn't happen to you. Oh, she forgot the mic. Tip number four, edit your video. Editing your video will make it sound better and smoother. Animotica allows you to do some basic tweaks on your audio. This includes fade in, fade out effects, split, trim, speed, and more. Feel free to check them. If you like our videos, please hit that subscribe and like button, it will really help us. So now, how to do voiceovers in Animotica. Step number one, open Animotica and create a new project. Step number two, upload your video file. At this point, Animotica creates proxy files. Proxies are lower resolution media files that can replace higher resolution media files in this project, so you can create your videos faster in Animotica. Then click on Add and select VoiceOver, wait for the timer to count down, then begin speaking into your microphone. When you're done, hit Stop. Step number four, you can edit your voiceover using the trim, split, and also speed features. You can also apply fade in and fade out effects by clicking the sound button. So that's all. Feel free to try this and let me know how it goes. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you very soon again. Cheers.